maybe they just changed things up there when they saw that look as Penix throws a deep ball, and it is overthrown and it is picked off at the 18-yard line. Being returned by Shakur Brown out to the 35, only the second pick thrown by Penix this year. High snap, Penix pulls it down and they hand it off in time, and how about that hit delivered by Scott as he's into the end zone for the touchdown. He trucked the DB at 235 pounds, hits Pater.
Catch for the receiver, another big play from Indiana's offense.
Penix to throw again and intercepted again, the second pick he's thrown, and it's Shakur Brown again out to the 15-yard line. I don't think Rocky Lombardi wants to see the tape after that last pick. He's out, and into the game is Peyton Thorne, who keeps it here and is still going. How about this on his first play of the day from scrimmage? He runs for about 40 yards to the Indiana 40-yard line. Will the Spartans bring pressure here? Nope, they back off and rush four. Penix on third down. Long throw. It's caught. Going to catch him all the way for the Indiana touchdown on 3rd and 7.